so he'll intentionally have like me or somebody, you know, like standing on this side, so it's pointing at the person that's right next to him. What's the scramble?
Ha 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 ha. Eggs.
What's your shirt say?
I'm with Baka.
What's Baka mean?
Stupid.
Yeah, so he'll intentionally have like me or somebody, you know, like standing on this side, so it's pointing at the person that's right next to him.
Yep, if I get some weirdo next to me, I'll kind of point at him and take a picture and I'll laugh.
Let's take a selfie.
That's funny.
Oh boy. Yeah, remember when Luna did that? And she went like this, and then everything went flinging. We still have the spots up there. Whoa! Luna too, hey. Hey, don't hit the camera. You trying to high-five everyone? I guess she's trying to high-five everyone, so I guess I'll give it to her this time. Miss Lunitude, hey! Yep, so we're just getting ready for the morning. Mr. Bentley Boo, he's gone 3 days without a potty accident in the house, so that's good. He's learning. He knows what door to go to when he needs to go to the bathroom now. And eventually, one of these days, we're going to get the backyard cleaned up. So right now, it's just a total disaster mess. We got the trash can back there. You can't really see. You can't see back there. There's the trash can. And we're trying to get all those weeds out. But it looks like they're growing back. Because I had that all just like dirt and stuff. And now it's all weeds again. And then all these weeds are starting to die out up here. There's some that are green, and then you can see some that are like turning brown. And those brown ones are gonna be bad because those have the foxtails and the little pokey things and stuff on it. So you can't go out in the backyard yet. We really want them to. Oh, Lunitude, what are you doing? Lunitude! Lunitude! Oh, Lunitude, no! Luna! Bad! She knocked over the water bottle, which my bad did not have the lid on, but she just dropped it over all this stuff. No, Lunitude, you got all this mail stuff. Oh, most of this needs to go in the trash anyway. If she wants water, she's gotta tell us she wants water. She didn't need to knock over the water bottle. I'm vlogging on my lunch break here, and I'm going for a walk. And I'm going to go get myself some coffee and some beans. And I'm trying to make sure that I'm not going to get ran over here because there's lots of cars driving all over the place here. So I'm just going to have to go. And now, walk, 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 walk. Walk, 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 walk. Walk, 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 walk. Okay, so I'm walking over to called the Hearth, and it's the place, not the same one, but it's the place that we got the sandwiches from before, but it's a different one, and this one's like a little coffee shop drive-thru thing, and I'm gonna go get a drink, and my friend at work's been buying us some espresso beans, so she's not here today, so I'm gonna go surprise her and buy some for her, and I'm gonna put them in her drawer so when she comes back tomorrow, she'll see them. And I guess I better pay attention because I'm like not walking on the sidewalk here. I'm cray cray. So here we go. Okay, so there's a sign here. Says from the Hearth, and that's where I'm going. So I'm gonna go get myself a drink. All right, I got my snacks, got my drink, ready to go and eat my lunch. Took forever to get a drink. That's like the one bad thing about the place is that it takes forever to get a drink. And we went on lunchtime. It's ultra ultra busy, and it's ultra ultra windy out here. So hopefully you can hear me okay. and I just hear the wind going whoosh, 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 whoosh. So I don't know how much more filming I'll do right here. I need my hand out farther so you don't have my face right up like this, huh? So I'm sure you don't like my face like that. So this used to be a car place here, and they moved, and they have this cool little like ramp thing for like their featured cars and stuff, and got that there. I'm just gonna walk through here just cause they got the AstroTurf, they have fake grass, so you can like park your vehicle up here. Super cool. But we're just gonna go over here. Let's taste the drink and see what it tastes like. That's delicious. I don't know that there's ever been a coffee drink that I haven't liked. But this one's delicious. Very, very tasty. So, I'm gonna head back to get some lunch. Pretty much that. So here I go. Okay, so we're going on a car ride to my parents' house, and we're going to go take care of Chuck. And today we're going to show you Chuck and the fish and everything that we're doing. Manly boy, you finally got in the car. Good boy. Yay, good boy. So we're having struggles getting him in the car because he's for some reason scared of it. Why is he scared of the car? He can't be scared of the car.
I don't think he's like scared. Fun. I think he's like... he's apprehensive to go somewhere that you want him to go.
Yeah.
Unless he's been there a lot of times. So he's getting used to the car, so I think it'll just take him a while.
Yeah.
And then once he learns how to jump up really well, I think he'll be able to jump That's in true. And that'll be easier too.
Yeah. So. And technically we should be picking him up and putting him in the car. But, you know, trying to get him used to it already. Because he's a smart boy and he's going to be smarter than us in like the next couple months. He's going to be able to say the ABCs backwards. Huh.
Backwards.
Backwards ABCs.
CBAs.
CBAs. Okay, so we're going to go and take care of the animals again. And off we go. Alrighty, so people have asked in a few comments, who's Chuck? So I don't know if we've showed him enough in the last couple days. So here is Mr. Chuck. This is Chuck the cat. He's eating his dinner right now. And Mr. Chuck is 18 years old. Okay, so his birthday is the 1st of June. His birthday is not the 1st of May. So let's show you this again. So we got June 1st. Chuck's birthday, 19 years old. Chuck is gonna be 19. Look at this little creature. He's gotten kind of slow. Slow in walking, not, you know, slow in personality or anything. He's got quite the personality. Huh, Chuck, you got personality? Yeah? So now he just kind of meanders around all over the place and keeps to himself. He's a good boy. Huh, you're a good boy? You're a good boy, you wanna talk? And say something to the camera? Nope. Okay. Yep, he's got a mind of his own, so he's off and he loves the garage. He loves to go out in the garage. He goes in through the little doggy door thingy bobber and goes out in the garage. He goes up on the car. And he likes to hang out up there. Cats like high spots. Hey, Chuck. Chuck on the car, Chuck on the car. Watch out for Chuck on the car. Yep. So he likes doing that, and I guess he likes looking out the windows up here. Not quite sure. Mr. Chuck, you enjoying being out here? It's so hot out here. What's up with that? Anyway, this is his place of solitude, so this is where he hangs out. He's got two litter boxes, just like Luna, but he doesn't like his covered, so they don't cover it. So I gotta clean this out, but I just wanted to show you the day in the life of Chuck. So Chuck pretty much just hangs out in the garage and comes in the inside and eats and tells us about his day, and he goes meow, 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 and all that fun stuff. So I need to clean out the litter box and finish doing our house sitting stuff that we gotta do. Oh, the best part of them running around is blurry. Here we go. No, it's not blurry. Focus, focus. I think Bentley's tired. Play, 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 play. Play, 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 play. Does Bentley look good in his new harness? Yes, Bentley looks good in his new harness. He's beautiful. Mr. Bentley boy.
Especially when you see the back of his belly side, you see all the white.
Oh, yeah. You're so beautiful, Mr. Bentley. Yes, you are. Oh, look at you. Look at you. I have a little sensor bar right there.
This is you when you're sleeping.
Hey, Bentley. Hi. Oh, Mr. Bentley, boy, you gonna run? The energy to run? Run! Run like a racehorse. A racetrack. Racetrack! Run! And then run! Billy! Come on, chase me! Come run! Chase down!
Well, hello!
Hi!
Welcome to the end of the video, you guys!
End of the video!
That's cool!
Yeah!
Did you guys notice Carolyn vlogged in public by herself?
I did.
Thumbs up for that. Give her thumbs up.
Thumbs up. I didn't even get a single honking car at me or anything when I was walking.
Whoa.
So that's pretty cool. Nifty. No accidents either. You know, people rubbernicking. You know, they're going,
wah! Anyway,
moving on.
So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, even if you already gave it a thumbs up, if you didn't give it a thumbs up,
give it a thumbs up.
If you liked it. If you're new to our channel, we make vlogs Monday through Friday, and we throw in lots of extra little things here and there on Saturday, Sunday, kind of depends.
Mm-hmm.
So we do have something coming up this Saturday, right?
Yeah.
We sure did. So be sure to stay tuned for that. And yeah, subscribe. So you don't miss out on any of that fun stuff.
Subscribe.
Everyone wants to subscribe. You know why? Because love.
Love.
That's why. Love.
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 And we'll see you guys tomorrow.